Hi everyone, in this video we are going to find the area of this yellow shaded region. Here we can see there is a quarter circle in a square and two tangent semicircles, one big and one small. First, let's make the radius of this small semicircle is r. And then collect those two centers of these two semicircles. Now we can see we've got a rectangle. And because the diameter of this big semicircle is 4, so this snake is 2. And this snake is 4 minus r, and this is 2, and this is r. According to Pythagorean theorem, we can get 2 squared plus 4 minus r whole squared equals to 2 plus r whole squared. That is 4 plus 16 minus 8r plus r squared equals to 4 plus 4r plus r squared. This is gone and this is gone. So we got 12r equals to 16. R equals to 4 over 3. It's easy to know. The area of the yellow shaded region equals to the area of the quarter circle minus the area of the big semicircle minus the area of the small semicircle. That equals to 1 over 4. Times pi times 4 squared minus 1 over 2 times pi times 2 squared minus 1 over 2 times pi times 4 over 3 whole squared. That equals to 2 pi minus 8 over 9 equals to 10 over 9 pi. So this is the answer. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more exciting videos. Bye bye.